Is it recording?
Yeah.
Okay. Hello everyone. This is our project for the competition, My IoTC, for the 2016. So our submission is this intelligent traffic control like system for emergency vehicles. So how it works?
So here we can see. Been working for 24 hours for this competition. We haven't slept yet.
So tired.
So since I posted on Facebook that day, we start working our project, and until now I think.
Okay, enough talking. See you.
Head up.
This is our traffic light system. As you can see, we are using Arduino and Citron CTR, and also here we have a LoRa module. And all the wires so messy. Is it okay? Because we don't have enough wires, so it's a breakout. Okay. So this is normal control light system, the traffic light cycle. So as you can see, it's running. So here is our ambulance miniature. We just use a toy car. So here attached is a RFID tag, and here is a sensor. So this sensor will be placed 200 or 500 meters away from the traffic light. So the timing is correct. So when this pass through, you notice that it will trigger the traffic light. This lane will be green and all the other lanes will be red and will produce a blinking yellow signal to notify the other road users that something is passing through, something important. Okay, pass through. I'll demonstrate again. Okay. Notice that? Okay, so the objective for this project is to save time for the ambulance to pass through the traffic. So all the cars in front of the ambulance will go through quickly because it's green light. So we will save time and save life. Okay. So this is our project. Do you have anything to say, Alex? Continue.
So, okay. The main thing of our project is
the LoRa module. What does it do?
Okay. So the main thing is we need with the cheap price amount to use to implement for our project. So I think Arduino kits are very cheap and sensors, so we can make into a smart city.
Yeah, it's very cheap.
It's very cheap. Yeah.
RFID is only 13 ringgit.
So for the LoRa is one that will allocate on the cloud. So it will send all of the data into the server, and we can even receive data from there also.
Thank you, Professor Alex, for the explanation.
And thanks you, Dr. Lukman.
Okay, bye bye.